Hi, in this video I show you how to add Canon LBP2900 printer in Mac computer. First go to the home page and download the driver for the Canon LBP3000 printer. Depending on the version of the operating system you are using, download the appropriate printer driver. In this video I am using macOS version 12, so I will download the driver suitable for that operating system. The driver is in a folder called macOS 10. You will find a file with the extension PKG. Next, I install the Canon printer driver for my Mac. During the installation, you will be asked to enter your password. You enter the password to install Canon drivers for Mac. Because this is a driver for Canon LBP3000 printer, you need to edit it to be able to connect to Canon LBP2900 printer. You go to the folder called Canon on your Mac and update the patch. The patch has two files as above. You copy and it goes to folders like I'm doing. The files will be overwritten, so the original files. You will be asked for a password when replacing the file. You enter the password to complete the file replacement. Next, you open the command window and enter the command as above. So I have completed the patch update for Canon LBP2900 printer driver. Then I added a new Canon LBP2900 printer to my Mac. You choose Canon LBP2900 printer in the list. Next, choose the correct driver for your printer. You choose Canon LBP3000 printer to install driver. New printer added successfully. I will set this as the default printer. Then I rename the printer LBP2900. Now I will print test to check the result. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. So I have successfully added a new Canon LBP2900 printer to my Mac.